今天是11月14号，2021年，是我们《论语》的第25个讲次。
Today is November 14, 2021. It's our lecture 25 of the Analects of Confucius.
子曰：“视其所以，观其所由，察其所安。人焉廋哉，人焉廋哉。”
Confucius said, "See what a man does. Observe his motives. Examine what he is at ease with. How can a man conceal his real self? How can a man conceal his real self?"
孔子说：“看一个人的所作所为，考察他处事的动机，了解他心安于什么事情，那么这个人的内心怎能掩盖得了呢？这个人的内心怎能掩盖得了呢？”
Confucius said, "See what a man does. Observe his motives. Examine what he is at ease with. How can a man conceal his real self? How can a man conceal his real self?"
今天我要讲鲍叔牙和管仲的故事。
Today I'm going to tell a story about 鲍叔牙 and 管仲。
管仲和鲍叔牙都是春秋时齐国人，两人少年时就是好朋友。
Both 管仲 and 鲍叔牙 live in the state of 齐 during the spring and autumn period. They have been friends since they were teenagers.
鲍叔牙很欣赏管仲的才学，也很了解他的为人。
鲍叔牙 admires 管仲's talent and know him very well.
两人曾经一同做买卖，他们在分利的时候，管仲总要多得一些。
The two of them used to do business together. When they were splitting the profits, 管仲 always got more.
鲍叔牙知道管仲家里贫困，从来不因他多得了钱而说他贪心。
鲍叔牙 knew 管仲's family was poor and never accused him of being greedy because he had made more money.
管仲曾替鲍叔牙办过几件事。可是事情没办好，反而弄得更糟糕。
管仲 had done several things for 鲍叔牙, but he failed and made things worse.
鲍叔牙也并不认为管仲无能，因为他知道事情总有不顺利的时候。
鲍叔牙 also didn't think 管仲 was incompetent because he knew that sometimes things just didn't go well.
管仲和鲍叔牙后来分开了，鲍叔牙辅佐齐国公子小白。管仲辅佐齐国公子纠。
管仲 and 鲍叔牙 later separated, with 鲍叔牙 succeeding Prince 小白 and 管仲 succeeding Prince 纠。
最后，公子小白打败了公子纠，成为齐国国君，也就是齐桓公。
Finally, Prince 小白 defeated Prince 纠 and became the Duke of 齐。
鲍叔牙却推荐管仲做齐桓公的宰相。
However, 鲍叔牙 recommend 管仲 to be the Prime Minister of Duke 齐桓。
鲍叔牙果然没看错人。
鲍叔牙 was right about the man。
后来，管仲辅佐齐桓公，把齐国治理得国富民强，成为春秋五霸之一。
Later, 管仲 assisted 巨桓 and made 齐 rich and a people strong. 齐 became one of the five hegemon of the spring and autumn period.